Well, a 26-year-old man is dead in a crash, and now troopers are looking for the person responsible. The Florida Highway Patrol says evidence found on Little Road has them looking for a Toyota Tacoma pickup truck. They believe that truck is silver or white. Troopers say the truck hit a man and the driver then just took off. Investigators believe the victim there walked into the path of that truck.